dear cute little ones. Once again, I am here before you to teach another two-letter word or another two-letter sound. Here I have two O, right? O, O. So, how do we pronounce this? What is the sound of these two letters? O and O. It will make O sound, right? It will make O sound. How? What is the sound does it make? O sound. Now, let's have a look at the words. I have six words for you. Okay? The first word is pool. Pool. We have seen swimming pools, right? Yes. So, the first word is pool. 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 Then we are moving on to the second picture. That is, it's a broom. Have you seen broom at home? Chool kandittundo? That's it. So, the word here is broom. With the help of this broom, we clean our rooms, right? We clean our homes. So, the word here is broom. 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 Then, we are moving on to the third word. That is tool. Tool. Tools are needed to maintain things properly, right? If a machine doesn't work properly, what will we do? The mechanic will come and he will use his tools to repair it, right? So, the word here is tool, tool, tool. Then we have the word wool, wool. We have woolen threads, right? With which we knit dresses, maybe sweaters, right? Yes. So, the word here is wool, wool, wool. Then we have here, we have W, but we pronounce it as book. Okay. We pronounce it as book, not as book. We pronounce it as book. So, the word here is book, book. And the last word is moon. Moon. At night, what do we see? We can see the moon, right? So, the word here is moon. Moon. So, we have learned six words today, right? So, which are the six words? The first word is, but before that, what is the sound of this two O's? Oo sound. Not O's. It's oo sound. So, the first word is pool. Pool. Broom, broom, tool, tool, wool, wool, book, book, and the last word is moon, moon. I hope now you all understood all these six words clearly, right? So, in the next class, another set of words. Till then, take care, stay safe, bye.